My name is Zuzana Sidorova, and I'm originally from Slovakia, from east part of country. I was growing in the family where my dad, he was a really good painter. My mom, she likes to photograph. And it was just, while I was growing, I was trying to do more photographs first, but after I really liked, I was photographing more flowers, animals. My inspiration is especially my native origin, and as a little pupil I was also growing with, which is unusual, with Andy Warhol's work, because his parents are originally from Slovakia. He wasn't born there, but his parents, they moved to United States from east part, from Mikova, which is a very little village near to Medzilaborce, which is small town. And in 1991 his brother and with other help they built a little museum with his artwork. And we were visiting his museum every year, a couple times, one, twice, so I basically grew up with his work. And I was really inspired by bright, colorful pieces. Exhibit at the library is in August, from August 1st till August 30th. I'm gonna present 12 pieces. There are very colorful abstracts. Mostly there are flowers, birds, and dragonflies. Primarily I am working with acrylic, like all those 12 pieces, they are acrylic on canvas. Peacock is my favorite. How I mentioned, I was inspired by Andy Warhol. My second greatest inspiration are Byzantine icons. Also in Peacock I am using more than 3 shadows of gold color. Like Byzantine icons, they are set on a gold background and they are using radiant colors, which I like to use in my artwork as well. Angel of Trumpets, I'm using more radiant yellow and orange colors. It's a large piece, it's 40 by 30 inches. And I have two similar pieces. Second one is wild yellow iris. And they would be really nice in the one room, because I always picture my artwork as a part of people's home, part of apartments, houses. I have been here for 6 years. Yeah, after I graduated in Slovakia, actually I didn't mention it, I studied art and history at Prešov University, and after I graduated I moved to United States, to Boston. I participated in a couple group exhibits, especially when I was a member of Cambridge Art Association. So I participated in a couple members' exhibits. In Slovakia, when I was a student, we were exhibiting a lot, especially in Prešov. There's gonna be opening reception on August 2nd in Thomas Crane Library. And like I said, I'm gonna present 12 pieces. And the reception starts at 5. Gonna be open from 5 till 7. My works, they are very, I'm using very bright and colorful colors in my pieces, which might be very unusual, especially for New England. New England artists, I would say, are more classic, more reserved. So hopefully everybody's gonna enjoy my artwork.